Okoye, are you receiving?
Loud and clear, my king. I have disabled the locator beacon on the jet. Shuri should not know you are following.
Excellent.
You will be landing in a remote area west of Asuri's temple. Bast guide you. Dorimilaje trainee was accompanying Shuri's technicians. Her name is Ayo. We have not heard from her, and she was not in the Medlin's ransom video.
I will watch for her.
Thank you, beloved. The tracker is live, but the princess's signal is weak. She must have gone underground through the cave pass. Except that Claw has people following her. There is a pocket of their forces between you and she.
I will handle it.
We'll defeat them all.
They must have learned how to fight from Claw.
Bast protect us! Ha! Claws us!
Shelter beneath the god's protection now.
I cannot live without this. Hold still!
Thank you. I'm here till Thursday. Try the field.
Okoye, send a team to make sure Claw's men have not permanently damaged this heritage site.
Is the group following the prince?
The gate pass she took us through this gate.
Ha!
We're almost to the temple. I will let you know when we re-emerge.
Understood.
I think you could have let Princess Shuri know you were following her.
You disapprove of this decision, or all of them? I can tell you have something to say, Captain.
The princess just seemed like she had a plan.
And it is my job to make sure that plan does not get my sister killed.
Hey, I hear you. I want everyone to get out of this safely.
Then we are agreed. Okoye, report on Shuri's current location.
She has not moved in a few minutes. She's about 500 meters from the temple. Has there been any sign of it?
Not yet. Patience, adored one.
My king, the princess has gone inside.
Understood. Wakanda forever. no honor. Clear this temple of them all.
Thank you, beloved.
Not just yet, Panther Cub.
He knew we were coming.
Deal with his men, boss. Attack!
Ah!
My king, the princess has gone inside.
Understood.
Not just yet, Panther Cub.
We're coming!
Deal with his men, Foster. Lay down!
Of the temple. There is another entrance. Should be a target on that pillar. The door is open.
Brother, what are you doing here?
Oh, I thought I told you to come alone, Princess.
Hurry, inside.
I heard that. Why are you still here?
I could not let you go alone.
What if I find the girl before you reach me, Panther?
Brother, I cannot believe this is how little you trust me.
You are not the one I must trust.
I don't believe you were invited to this party.
Let them go!
My father came to your beautiful country when I was a child. He had heard about the mythical vibranium. And at first, the Black Panther listened to my father. Showed him Wakanda.
Release them!
My father asked for a gift to save his dying nation. But the Black Panther said they had no vibranium to give.
Your father did not ask. He demanded. He threatened. And Uzuri the Wise said no.
Oh, he did not just say no, Your Highness. He slit my father's throat and left him to bleed out on the ground you now stand on. That Panther is dead. So you will have to do. You and your people.
No!
Brother! What was that? Everything is shaking!
No!
Finish the job, boys!
That psychopath killed him and ran away.
Goodbye, sweet prince.
The whole place is coming down!
Shuri?
Where are you? Where are you? I need to find them!
Just get to safety!
Please!
Judy, I... Huh?
Did you really think that was it? I needed an insurance policy.
Okoye, we are coming home. My sister will need medical attention.
Yes, beloved.
And get me the next of kin for the lab technicians.
I will.
Claw will pay for this. I promise. I am here. You had something to tell me.
I could not sit by after what Claude did. What you watched him do.
The barrier he brought up, I...
So I hacked into his communications. He is talking to AIM Scientist Supreme, Monica Rapaccini. I think we should listen in. Don't you?
Patch us through.
I keep an eye on all of my operations, Ulysses. The reports from your inferiors are concerning, at best. You destroyed a heritage site? Is that correct?
I made a statement. Now, Wakanda knows AIM won't back down until we get the vibranium we deserve.
Ancient Wakanda knew more about vibranium than anyone in my company. You may have just burned thousands of years of research notes and experiment logs to the ground.
Perhaps I just believe more in the capability of AIM than...
I am building an army to fight an alien invasion no one believes we can survive. Your daddy issues are no longer my concern.
Excuse me, you little...
You're fired. Good luck with your crusade against the Panther without my company's protection.
Men, we have been forsaken. But no matter... History will prove who the victors are. What we are not given, we will take. Storm the Vibranium Mound!
Brother, the Mound! He's actually storming the Mound!
Then he is both reckless and vulnerable. The Avengers and I will stop him.
Please, they cannot have died in vain.
I promise you.